Guys, welcome to my channel. This is my first ever video on this channel, and this is not the only one I post on. This is my first video. I'm gonna be telling you what it's all about. So, first of all, I've got Cody, which he's a Pomsky instead of a Pomeranian and a Husky. So I'm gonna be doing a couple videos with him. And a couple other family members. I have an older brother and a younger sister and a couple friends I play with a lot. And I'm gonna be doing a lot of drawing videos. So I'm gonna show you guys that in a couple seconds. Or maybe a minute or so. So I'm gonna be doing some art videos. I'm such a bad painter, so we're gonna need to get out of painting. This is gonna actually good paint. So and then you're also going to be doing some hide and seek videos, which you obviously know about it. Look if you're living under a rock in your life. And then you might not know about it, but hide and seek tag, which is the hide you have to get to a gate. And go to my graveyard video, which is one person hides, everyone else has to find them, and if they find them, they all go to the graveyard and they all have to go back to the base for whoever is hiding tag them. So, yeah. I'm going to be showing you some of that, and the dog can come to us in from outside, because you can help out, and try to do that. So, comment down below any videos you want me to make about, besides R and Manhattan Ghost in the Graveyard and Hide and Seek. And I'll be doing that, and show you my I'm going to be showing you my markers. So we're going to put the camera. So these are the markers called Hoo Hoo. Get them on Amazon. These packs, this is the 48 pack. And this is for $30. And I'm going to be showing you the inside in just a second. One has a brush side after the example with red. So this is the brush side. And then the other side is gold or black, I don't know. It's this side. And this is the marker, I think. And here's the brush. Come on, John. This is brush and the other part, B-R-O-A-D. Alright, so now we're going to be showing you some of my actual art. I like to doodle, especially the type of art. Because you don't know what that is, I'm about to show you. Okay, now let's put the side here. This is a page I barely even unwound. I don't know what I think. Some of them are. Shout out to Vex. I'm more not really shout out, but she does it too. Yeah, this also comes in there. And the mouth is just like things I should know. If you're coloring on this paper, please put a pad between your coloring sheet and prevent any bleed through. So, yes, it bleeds through. Sometimes, do not do it at the floor, unless if you have paper underneath. So this is my first ever doodle. I just got into it about a week ago, maybe a couple days before I mean. Not too long ago. Right here, I did it like here. Over here, I kind of like. And just, I've made it valid. This would be that Among Us code, like when you fall through a lot of our codes or something, then you get your thumbs up. So, my favorite one right here is either that TV or whatever, and it is this monster. So, this is one of a random heart. because I love you guys. Just for supporting me. And, so, all this. And, yeah, that'll wrap up today's video, guys. Next video, I'll probably show you guys Cardi. I promise I'll see them sometime. And, yeah. Cody, get away. I'm going to
see you in the next video.